Hello DJI, this is a verification video that we have drone which is working and in fine condition. So first let's have a look on the controller and the serial number. Okay, and I also show the drone. This is the serial and the battery. Okay, so now we insert the battery, we switch on the drone, which is working. Now we switch on the controller. We go to up. Oops. We take the protection off. Okay. Location. Location. Data. Okay. All right, we can see connection with drone is fine and working, it's stable. And let's see the instructions. We need to put gimbal auto calibration. Okay, so gimbal, where is the gimbal auto calibration? Where is gimbal auto calibration? Gimbal, gimbal mode, gimbal calibration. Okay. Auto. Calibrating gimbal. Successful. Calibration successful. Okay, so now we toggle gimbal dial. Okay, and we can see going down and going up. And down. And up. Okay, so this works. Now we go check flight status. So go back to camera view and tap flight status. Where is the flight status? Maybe we need to fly. Maybe we need to fly before this. Yes. Okay, let's try to fly. We can see gimbal down and up. Okay, flight status. Flight status is normal.
SD card. Wait a second. Okay, it's focused on mobile.
SD card. And flight status is normal. Now we go camera view. Go back to camera view and stay at least 3 seconds. Confirm that the GPS remote controller signal are normal. Okay, we are in camera view. And this works. Okay, we can show the operation of the drone. So let's come here behind me. Okay, we can go left. We can go right. We can go up. It can and down. Down and up.
Up and down.
Up and down, down and up. Okay, it can turn. Okay, and it can go front. It can go back.
Hopefully.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it's working.
So it's working, and I stop. Now I land. Thank you.